Hi, my name's Forrest, Forrest Gump.
Hello.
Would you like some chocolates?
Yes, thank you.
Boy, those look like comfortable shoes. I bet you can walk all day and not feel a thing.
My feet hurt.
My mom always said you can tell a lot by a person's shoes. Where they've gone, where they've been. I've worn lots of shoes. I bet if I think real hard, I can remember my first pair of shoes.
Are you married, Forrest?
No, but I have a girl. Her name's Jenny. Me and her goes way back like peas and carrots. I invited her to C3 one time. I thought she might like it.
When my plans get messed up, I get worked up.
Dear God, make me a bird so I can fly far, far away from here. Dear God, make me a bird so I can fly far, far away from here.
I think Jenny liked it because she prayed the whole time she was there. She said it was scary though, but I know scary. Scary was like the first C3 egg drop.
Were you at the first C3 egg drop?
Yes, ma'am.
What was it like?
Well, there were people screaming and bodies everywhere. I remember my friend even losing his eggs.
My eggs! My eggs! My eggs!
Lieutenant Dan, your legs, what's wrong?
Not my legs, my eggs!
I can't find my eggs!
Run, Forrest, run! Even Easter Bunny's fighting people! Run, Forrest, run! Run, Forrest, run!
That sounds crazy!
It was crazy. Mom always said C3's like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.